two choices. You can see all the fucked up shit in the news.